I'm Alistair McCook. Tonight on Masterpiece Theatre, we're going to take a look at a book. A book. The film we are seeing tonight is a film about old people. It's by a man named John P. Smith. Deals with old people. It's a comedy. It's a dreadful comedy. A terrible, terrible, dreadful comedy. It deals with old people and the way they're treated in today's society. In the first chapter, the daughter, Mary Ellen, takes the father's money and leaves me. And my wife is dead, and my son is dead. And my other son, Johnny, he's taken all my money, and he's a punk rocker. He has hair up to here like this. And now I have to hide my money. Yes, I hide it where nobody can find it, in the cabinet. Yes, I hide it in the cabinet. I hide it. I'm not gonna tell anybody where I hide it, though. And everybody down the street tells other people not to pay attention to the old man. And people here are mean to me. They only feed me prune juice. I can't stand it anymore. I am hated by everything.